Good afternoon. This is James from the Wall Street Experience right in front of the New York Stock Exchange. Once again, we're talking about midterm elections. Midterm years, traditionally, most of the gain in the market happens at the very end of the year, which basically is right after the midterm election. So something to keep an eye on. Anyway, next time you're in New York, take the tour, say hello, leave comments, and mostly subscribe to these videos. Thanks a lot.